Here's a quick time lapse of my old Gaboon Viper when it was in quarantine eating a rat. They strike extremely fast and they hold on the entire time. So here you can see that they're using the jaws to pull the rat down into their throat, and then the smooth muscles in their throat will voluntarily pull the rat all the way down to the stomach, allowing them to swallow it.